Over 70 cities across America have paid homage to the late Dr. King by naming a street after him.
In this way, these streets represent the legacy and respect this country has for all Dr. King's work.
In St. Louis.
In Detroit.
In Chicago.
In Cincinnati, Martin Luther King Boulevard runs through a part of downtown my parents wouldn't let me drive through until I was 18. MLK runs through a neighborhood called Over the Rhine. It explodes into gunfire every night in order for the news to even happen. Black man shot, black girl dead, black boy stabbed dead, drugs. MLK is a street you drive straight on and keep the doors locked.
In Detroit.
In Chicago.
In Cincinnati.
In St. Louis, Martin Luther King Drive is a thin spoke of street arrowing into the wheel of downtown. Tiny shops and empty buildings filled with boarded up things poke from the curb like gold teeth leaning this and that way. Empty lots with grasswork patched quilts fight with the sidewalk for sunlight. It is located in the part of St. Louis university administrators advise their students not to go.
In Chicago.
In Cincinnati.
In St. Louis.
In Detroit, Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard is a speckled memory. There are parts of it that still reek of metal and ghost town, of steel and abandonment, and what happens when an entire country doesn't know what to do with its mistakes.
In Cincinnati.
In St. Louis.
In Detroit.
In Chicago, Martin Luther King Jr. Drive runs from the bottom of downtown all the way down the strip of the South Side. The South Side has its own brand of blood, its own set of funerals. They say that part of the city is melting into a giant graveyard flowing right down Martin's black tie.
In St. Louis.
MLK is a strip of dandelions wilting in the sunlight.
A straight line of statistics, eugenics leaking from the cracks in the pavement.
In Chicago, MLK is a broken monument with vines strangling the stone at its base.
A strip of predictable deaths, convenient case studies.
A kind of reparation America can give and take back at the same time.
These streets represent the legacy and respect this country has for all Dr. King's work.
These streets are his preacher's tie.
And there are bullet wounds all down his chest.
You would think they were buttons if it wasn't for the red leaking from his shirt.
In every city, he is still bleeding, porous, still on the floor of that hotel balcony.
There are cars now, driving along his spine.
People, locking up the nerve endings at the back of his skull.
They are searching for his name.
For the weight it once held,
for the dreams he is still dreaming.